By the faint blue light preceding dawn, a Royal Air Force plane prepares to take off, returning to Transjordan from Baghdad after a state visit to see his nephew, the regent of Iraq, is the Emir Abdullah and his retinue. The picturesque robes of the distinguished travelers contrast strangely with their surroundings. The magic carpet had nothing on this mode of transport. On arrival at Mafraq Aerodrome, he is warmly welcomed by a number of his leading countrymen. The Emir recounts some of the highlights of his journey. In recognition of the services afforded him by the pilot, the Emir presents him with a beautifully engraved silver dagger, a souvenir which he will undoubtedly treasure.